I came in late into the school year because I was in Armenia, which was fun. It was great. I got to reconnect with my culture. The second we landed back in the States, things ramped up to 20. When people say junior year is the hardest year, they're really not lying. Granted, I did take 3 APs and that's all on me, but it was brutal. I kind of liked it, not gonna lie. Junior year was full of a lot of exploration, personally. I got to be a little bit more open and more fun and do a lot of dumb stuff that I don't really do, which I don't really regret. It was cut short, yes, but overall it was a great experience for me.
You are my best friend in the whole wide world. Every day has been better with you in it. You have grown so much as a person, and you have helped me grow. I will forever be grateful for you and for the impact you've had on my life. Even though we will be 2,737 miles away from each other, you will always be my person. I love you.